A full-time student has plenty of work to do on the road to graduation, but it isn't just work in the classroom that stretches students thin. A 2011 U.S. Census report showed 71% of the 20 million undergraduates had jobs, and 1 out of 5 worked 35 hours a week or more. The rising cost of tuition makes it necessary for many to have a job.
I could save up money to buy a car, or, you know, just to have money for what I want to do.
Others say they hope that working while enrolled in classes will lighten the burden of debt post-graduation. School and work can be difficult together, but those who manage to find a balance between the two agree on the benefits. Testing their mettle, students who pull it off understand the value of properly managing their time. They can appreciate earning their own money, and they know that any job experience looks better than no job experience to potential employers.
Any hour I have free, I'm just doing schoolwork. It's basically all it comes down to. I mean, right when I get out of school, I go straight to work. So it's basically right when I get home, stay up till 1 o'clock doing it, 2 o'clock, you know.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Chris Simmons.